Howdy, folks. I'm John Robert Mallernee, here at the Old Soldier's Home. Years ago, as a young man serving in the Army in Vietnam, I had the opportunity to go and visit the land of Israel. And when I got back to Vietnam, I sat down and wrote a poem about my experience. So here is this poem, My Trip to Israel, written in 1971 at Camp Eagle, the headquarters of the 101st Airborne, in the Republic of Vietnam. Gather round, my comrades, and I'll tell of the day I boarded a plane and flew far away. In Vietnam, I'd spent 6 months and a year living like a dog and surrounded by fear. So I bid farewell with leave orders in my hand as Trans World Airlines flew me to the Promised Land. The land of Israel, the land of the book. I could hardly wait to have my first look. After many long hours above the clouds we'd trod, Trans World Airlines finally landed at Lod. In Tel Aviv, I roomed at the park and ventured forth, happy as a lark. Bethlehem, Masada, Jerusalem of gold. I visited them each and other places of old. I met a young lady on my guided bus tour. Entranced by her femineness, I thought, Vive L Amour. From Montreal, Canada is where she came. But I was too shy to ask her name. All through the trip, I watched her and stared. She would never know how much for her I cared. We would never meet, as decreed by the fates, for the girl went to Greece, as I flew to the States. I bought Yemenite jewelry for Mom and an antique sword for myself. Pictures of Israel are in albums on the shelf. Though I'm back in Vietnam with my head in a whirl, I remember Israel and I remember that girl. Thank you.